Australia's sporting community is mourning the loss of Olympic swimming legend Murray Rose. He set 15 world records and was a four-time Olympic gold medalist. He won three golds at the 1956 Melbourne Olympics and one in Rome 4 years later. Fellow Olympic swimming champion Dawn Fraser says his death is a huge loss.
He used to swim every day up until the fact that he got very sick and he couldn't do that anymore.
Murray Rose died earlier today in Sydney, having battled leukemia since Christmas. He was 73.